Yes, that's happened a few times to me. I work in a company and there is so much work to do. I spend at least one day every weekend completing red tape. I often wish I didn't have to do any overtime, especially when it happens on a special day. For example, I remember being so late for my best friend's wedding due to overtime on the weekend at the office. I had to complete an important project and meet the deadline. I got there so late that even the meal had already finished. I wasn't very happy about the situation. Anyway, I called my friend and apologized for getting to the wedding late. I don't like to let it happen very often. Yes, that's happened a few times to me. I work in a company and there is so much work to do. I spend at least one day every weekend completing red tape. I often wish I didn't have to do any overtime, especially when it happens on a special day. For example, I remember being so late for my best friend's wedding due to overtime on the weekend at the office. I had to complete an important project and meet the deadline. I got there so late that even the meal had already finished. I wasn't very happy about the situation. Anyway, I called my friend and apologized for getting to the wedding late. I don't like to let it happen very often.